I think it doesn't really prove what children have learnt through the standardized testing, but it's a good way of teaching them to be dedicated to achieving something. Yeah.